Mama.
So
here you go, mate.
Melbourne Cup is a race that stops a nation. This is a mare that has two nations agog. And there's the scene in Melbourne. Everybody watching. They're loading up the last few. Cheers from the crowd as Black Caviar is installed safely. A couple of them are getting restless. Moonlight Cloud is going to go forward now. This is her biggest challenge here at Royal Ascot, the Diamond Jubilee Stakes. Starter holding them. Society Rock is just rearing. A couple of them very edgy. They're racing in the Golden Jubilee. Now he says go on the mare. She gets about a half length in front of Sol. Restia d'Argent, Moonlight Cloud coming home fast, but it's Black Caviar in front with 100 yards left to go. Here's Restia d'Argent and Moonlight Cloud. He eases up near the line. Here's Moonlight Cloud. It's tight. Black Caviar and Moonlight Cloud in a photo. In third, then Restia d'Argent, followed by Sol. Further back is Krypton Factor, and then Sirius Prospect back in the field from Society Rock. Bogart, the last to finish. He has eased near the line, and this is tight. This is very, very tight indeed.